Carving does at the moderate extension of the dunk. Gate is both once again being judged at the moderate extension of the dog. Second place, number 39-31. Third place, number 26-06. Fourth place, number 35-31. Fifth place, number 38-64. Sixth place, number 39-08. These are the cards for Judge Betsy Tuckey. Now the card for Judge Jeff Allen. First place, number 35-25. Second place, number 36-84. Third place, number 35-31. Fourth place, number 27-49. Fifth place, number 2606. Sixth place, number 2563. Those are the placings for Judge Jeff Allen. Now the placings for Judge Dean Ross. First place, number 3525. Second place, number 3908. Third place, number 3931. Fourth place, number 3531. Fifth place, number 2606. Sixth place, number 3684. The placings for Judge Dean Ross. And now the placings for Judge Tom Robertson. Placing first, number 3525. Second place, 2606. Third, number 3684. Fourth, number 3908. Fifth, number 3931. Sixth place, number 3531. The card for Judge Tom Robertson. Please retire back to the north wall for our final placing. Please congratulate the 2013 Breeders' Championship Maturity. 3-year-old non-pro Western Pleasure Champion, unanimous champion, number 3525, BS Flatline. Written by Kristen Glover Galyean and owned by the Glover Galyean Partnership of Claremore, Oklahoma. A check for $1,215. The first place medallion, the silver championship trophy, a certificate to succeed. And congratulations on also a happy birthday to Kristen Glover Galyean. Happy 30th birthday, that is. VS Flatline and Kristen Glover Galyean, congratulations on winning the Breeders' Championship Fraternity 3-year-old non-pro Western Pleasure Class.